Dolce, and it's Jordan Dumais with it. Had it knocked off of his stick. Schultz in to help out, though. We'll work it up ice now. For Dumais, a shot, he scores! Jordan Dumais rips it home of the Mooseheads. They lead 2-1. The Q's leading scorer on a point streak right now. It's another sharp angle shot for the Herd. They got a few without a goal, but you give them number 33 on the season. And what a shot for Jordan Dumais as he picks the corner, rips that one home, and that'll put the Moose up by one. It's a 2-1 score here in the second. And it looks like that.